And friends.
He is Duncan MacLeod, the Highlander. Born in 1592 in the Highlands of Scotland, and he is still alive. He is immortal. For 400 years, he's been a warrior. Lover, a wanderer, constantly facing other immortals in combat to the death. The winner takes his enemy's head, and with it, his power. I am a watcher, part of a secret society of men and women who observe and record, but never interfere. We know the truth about immortals. In the end, there can be only one. May it be Duncan MacLeod, the Highlander.
Here we are, born to be kings. We're the princes of the universe.
I am immortal. I have inside me blood of kings.
Big fella, you got anything better to do than follow me around? It's all right, I won't hurt you. Have it your way. Fascinating.
Yeah, the accountant gets it in the end.
The way I see it, Mac, you break even just in time for the second coming, if they freeze property taxes.
Yeah, but what's my hurry?
That's a good point. Ooh, a little bedside reading.
What? Got some cramming to do.
As in studying? You're taking a class.
Nope, teaching one at the university. A friend of mine's head of the art department. Asked if I wouldn't mind taking over a graduate seminar.
Arms and armor of the 13th century. Treasures of the Fourth Crusade. So this is what they teach in college, huh? Very practical.
Well, it's never too late, Richie. After all, I never learned to read until I was...
Until you were 50, I know. Probably had to walk a mile in the snow, too.
Uphill.
Both ways!
Don't start.
I'm done. What's up?
Nothing.
Yeah, it's been a good day. You want mustard on that? Thanks.
Give me the keys. You got more? Where's the purse?
I don't have a purse. I don't have a purse. Only the rings, I swear.
You lying bitch!
And you killed a friend of mine, you little bastard.
No, I've never killed anybody. I've never even seen you before.
Never look again!
Stop it! Let go of him! What are you doing? You're killing him! Stop it! Stop it!
Lisa, don't go back! I swear to God, man, I don't know what you're talking about. Get off him now.
Listen to me. This guy's a murderer. He's
crazy. I said let him go now. Move!
What are you doing? Get off of me! Move! Her name was Tessa Noel. You just check it out.
Throughout history, we see two human traits continually showing up, even though they're completely opposed. One is the need for destruction. The other is the urge to create beauty, even in destruction. Even armor has a brutal beauty of its own.
How could they fight in this? It weighs a ton.
It wasn't that bad. Look, it's made to measure. Easy movement, not exactly Armani, but it sure beat this. 12th century chainmail, used by the Crusaders. Imagine riding at full gallop with 40 pounds of this on your back.
Looks like Isaac Hayes on a bad day.
Oh, how did they stand it?
Well, sometimes they didn't. In 1097, for instance, there were 29,000 armed Crusaders that left Nicaea for Jerusalem. They crossed through Syria, 1,000 miles in 90-degree heat. First their armor dropped, then they did. Only one in three survived. Anyway, that's about it for today. Anybody want some hands-on experience?
Yeah.
Oh, good. You can help me carry these to the car.
Have fun.
Well, it wasn't only the heat. Many of them were lost because of an epidemic that swept through the camps.
Oh, how go the Crusades? He's great. Yeah, I'm sure he is, but can he teach? Oh, Duncan, by the way, there's a faculty meeting at 3:00. Something about life insurance.
Let me know how it goes.
So what happened when they got there?
Who?
The Crusaders.
Well, Europeans preferred to ride stallions into battle, whereas the Turks preferred mares. Nobody was ready for what happened when they met.
Which was?
Well, turned out half the mares were in heat. It was love at first sight.
This.
I had no choice. They would have killed the boy.
He was supposed to kill the boy. He threw a rock at one of my dogs.
It is not sport to hunt a boy.
Men like us hunt what we wish. You killed the finest hunting dog in the land.
Call him off.
Deer we are hunting, not hounds.
They're after the boy, my lady. This man owns them. If I hadn't stopped them, they would have killed him.
On my lands? Destroy the dogs.
No! You harm them and it's you who'll be destroyed.
It is treason to threaten the Duchess.
Put him in irons. He'll stand trial for treason.
In the Crusades, some wanted to make love, not war.
Something like that. I'll see you on Wednesday, yeah? Canis.
MacLeod.
Nice flea collar.
Tell me, MacLeod, what do you teach those children? Ethics? Loyalty to your own kind?
You're not my kind, Canis. You murdered, you got what you deserved.
Oh, not yet. Not nearly, but I will.
Still keeping the same company, I see. Let's make conversation a little dull.
It's my family, MacLeod. They would die for me without a thought.
Or kill for you.
I killed the aunt. There's a difference.
If you want me, why don't we just step off holy ground and forget the dogs?
But just like that, MacLeod, where's the fun? The anticipation. Soon enough.
sense them coming. First thing you feel will be their teeth as they tear you down. And as they rip out your throat, I'll be right behind them, MacLeod.
Tessa Noel, homicide file 6821.
No. No, there's nothing we can do. No, I can't. Well, there's nothing to charge. No. Yeah, hold the file, will you?
Is that him?
That's him, Mick. That's a punk who killed Tessa.
Another minute and you'll be fine.
Then I'm like you. I'm an immortal.
You always were.
You knew all along, didn't you?
Yeah.
Tessa.
No.
Who are you?
I'm Duncan MacLeod.
Boyfriend.
And we got a little problem here, Mac, though. They don't believe me.
If Richie said he did it, he did it.
Mister, I don't know you, and I don't know him, and I don't know him. What I do know is that this report says there were no witnesses. And if you did see it, why did it take you 2 years to come forward? You can go home.
I'm sorry your friend was killed, but my Mark didn't do it.
Whoa, wait a minute, that's it? He just...
Hey, you get your hands off him!
You gotta be kidding!
Listen! Rob, your butt in a sling. Now, you kick in his door, you threaten his life, he's got no priors. You got a juvie record longer than my arm. Now, if Mr. Roska here would do as I ask and charge you, then it would be you who wouldn't be leaving. Now, get out of here.
Yeah, I just wanted to let you know everything's cool. I understand how mistakes can happen.
Cool?
Hey! That goes for you too, mister.
Let's go.
We're not done.
We are for now.
Mark, I'm not sick.
I know, but you gotta take care of yourself.
Mm-hmm.
What do you mean you don't know?
I mean I don't know.
You're not gonna go after him.
You want me to cut out his heart? Is that what you want, Richard?
Yes, I do, Mac. He killed Tessa.
I know.
You gotta make him pay.
Do I?
You gotta do it for her.
I can't do anything for her. Neither can you.
I don't get it, Mac.
Since the Duke died, I've taken little pleasure save for your arms.
I was glad to be of service, my lady.
Damn them. I can't stand their howling.
Calm yourself. They're hounds. Quiet down soon enough.
Dogs don't act like that. Not unless they're bewitched. It's as if he's sending the hellish things after me.
The day we return, he will face the charges.
Lady.
I can't stand them. Keep me up half the night.
Milady.
Speak.
I wouldn't have disturbed you, but a guard's been killed.
The dogs?
They were trying to free Canis. One man is dead, torn to pieces. Another badly mauled.
Enough. I want him executed immediately.
There's no trial.
Damn the trial. I will not give him the chance to kill again.
As you wish.
He will not threaten us from the grave.
Peter Canis?
You know the charges against you? Murdering a free man, uttering treasonous threats against the Duchess.
We all know the charges. Ah, fools. You're digging your own graves. Ah, MacLeod, is it? I remember you.
I hope so.
He's mad. Get on with it.
Her ladyship seems anxious to get away. Come on!
She's done. Way, we'll hunt no more this day. Duncan!
I will see to it the body is buried.
They will see to it in an unmarked and shallow grave. Let the beasts take care of their own. Plow!
I remember you.
What the hell was that all about?
Nothing important. I've got work to do.
So do I. I don't get it. I thought he'd go after the guy with his bare hands.
Sure, he had his reasons.
Yeah, well, if you ask me, I think he's taking the Zen crap a little too far. You know, it's done. It's in the past. Won't bring her back.
Won't.
Joe, I know how much he loved her. You know how much he loved her. I saw the hate in his eyes when he first saw that guy. He was ready to tear him apart.
You know, I got a lot of stuff I gotta do around here, Rich. Besides, it's none of my business.
What's up with you, Joe?
I'm fine. This never should have happened. Never. I'm responsible.
Charlie's dead because I let Cord live.
Mac.
I let you get between us, Joe. I shouldn't have. You and I were different. We got too close.
But we're friends, Mac.
We're different. There's a reason we stay apart. We cross the line.
So that's it, huh? We just walk away.
I am immortal.
You want to talk about anything?
No. I'm just fine.
Yeah, sure. I'll see you later.
I think I'll take you up on that beer, Richie.
Yeah. Where is he?
He's not here.
I'm not going to stop looking until I find him.
I swear I don't know where he is. He left me.
Is that why you're packing his shoes?
Those are mine. It's real gold. It was an engagement present. Take it.
Put it away.
Go on. Go on, take it.
Don't.
You have to believe him. He didn't kill your friend. He's a good man. Leave him alone.
I can't.
He didn't do it. He couldn't do it.
Hello.
Welcome home, MacLeod. Did you enjoy your run?
Enough, Canis. Come on. Let's get this over with.
Soon, MacLeod. I killed another one of my dogs. Sleep well, but not too well.
I'll be waiting. Name's Canis.
Guy's got a good set of incisors.
He uses dogs. He's running me like a deer, trying to wear me down before he comes in for the kill.
Looks like it's working. You got a plan?
Yeah. I'm gonna find him and I'm gonna kill him.
A guy with a pack of dogs can't be too hard to track. I bet Joe knows where he is.
Maybe he does.
So you gonna ask him?
Nope.
So I went back to Roska's place, but that little scumbag wasn't there.
He's cleared out.
How do you know?
I saw him leave.
And you didn't stop him?
Richie, that girl loves him.
So what?
So she's pregnant. What are you gonna do, make her a widow too?
Mac, I don't care. I'm gonna keep looking till I find that boy's ass.
Richie, I've tried revenge. I've hunted men and I've slaughtered them with their wives and children watching. Don't care.
Are you gonna stop me?
Faithful friend, Hampton. Like your sire before you. But death comes even to the mightiest warrior. MacLeod will die.
you know about this guy, Canis? You know where Mac can find him?
Sorry, Richie.
Whoa. Did I miss something here? Mac's got some wacko with a pack of dogs coming after him. You're kicking back having a beer and peanuts?
I'm a watcher, okay? I'm watching.
You're his friend. You're not gonna help him?
He doesn't want my help.
All right, then I'm asking, where is this psycho?
Forget it, Richie. The doctor is not in.
You have a very impressive operation here, Miss Meech.
Thank you. Mr.
Canis. Peter Canis.
Billy, be home for lunch. Please.
My own string has recently been depleted. A tragic accident. I lost one of my finest boys.
I see. Well, I have a litter that'll be weaned the middle of next week. If you'd like
to meet. That's not exactly what I had in mind. You see, I breed my own. They obey no voice but mine, take food from no hand but mine.
Oh, no.
This is what I had in mind. This bitch is almost in heat, isn't she?
Mm-hmm.
That's perfect.
Hey. I'm sorry. Lucille isn't for sale.
Good legs, strong chest. I'll take her.
Look, I told you, she's not for sale.
You haven't heard.
Look, I'm not interested.
I am not leaving without that bitch.
Time, Canis.
Not quite yet. All I have to do is think about it, and you'll rip the boy's throat out. Stay.
Glad you came by when you did. That guy was trouble.
Did he hurt you?
No. In my business, you get good at reading people. You know what they're like, what kind of owners they'll be, how they'll treat the dogs. Billy, honey, go inside and wash up. I'll be right there, okay? I've seen his type before. He's just a guy with a pack of nasty males. I mean, you know what they say. The bigger the dog, the smaller the... dog. He tried to buy Lucille.
He wants to breed?
She's in heat.
Hey, Lucille, good girl. And I think she likes me.
Yeah, it's squirrely little guy with curly hair.
Mm-hmm.
Back. That way? Surprise! It's just you and me.
I swear, man, you've got the wrong guy.
You killed her, you lying little bastard.
You didn't do it.
You stop lying to me, you little son of a bitch.
Didn't I never?
Son of a bitch.
Yes! was so loaded back then, I don't remember half the crap I did.
You pointed the gun and you blew her away. I remember it like it was yesterday. You asked for a ride and you pulled the gun.
I don't remember.
You are wearing torn jeans, a black baseball cap, and a denim jacket with an Indian guy in the back. By a T-bird. Now say it. Say it. What? What?
The Mohawk. I lost that jacket a year ago. I did it. I killed her. Oh, man. I'm so sorry.
So am I.
Please. Please. I'm gonna have a kid. I'm supposed to get married.
So was she. You go into shock. You'll barely feel the rest.
Hey, Lucille. Your date's here. Come on, boys. She's waiting.
On him now!
Agent Canis, he can't fight it. But you can fight me.
Quick insurance.
Well, look at this. A boy and his dog.
I guess you took care of Canis.
With a little help from Lucille here. She's going back to the breeder tomorrow. With interest. What about you? Did you find Ruska?
Oh, I found him. Didn't feel like I thought it would.
Never does.
I had him in my hands, Mac. Just wanted to make it right. But I couldn't count you.
Where's the justice in all this?
There is no justice. Just mercy.